Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Okay, before we start tadi, let's pray basmalah together.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim.
Hey guys, are you today?
Fine.
Sena, how are you today, Sena?
Fine.
Really? Are you sure? Why fine? And why it's fine. Only two people? And where's the other?
The other.
I don't know.
Competition
where?
Yes.
Serpong.
What kind of competition?
Robotics.
Okay, so today we're going to learning make a profile art using linear layout. Okay, so it's easy and good the design also, I think. And okay, so make new project. Go to Android Studio. Then empathy fuse activity. This one, corner. This one, done.
Yes.
Done, Sena.
Done.
Okay, next. Okay, name application you can change become
profile
card. Okay. And here it's automatically change the name profile card, and here you can save location up to you, and language using Kotlin, and API you change become Nugget 24. Okay, nah, and recommended, finish. Okay, here it's still indexing. Okay. Wait. Okay, guys, still build. Nah, import building Gradle. Yes, wait. We're still improving. Really?
Lanjut, next.
Okay, guys, so done. There is no loading again. So right now, because this one the example here, we need a picture. You can download your picture first, but we need is the circle. You know, the circle in McView. So you search circle. Image. Nah, circle McView. Here, nah, there is how we don't drive, nah, circle review, circle, nah, here, we can choose, What is that? Nah, this one, copy the implementation, okay? And here you can paste below the implementation. Nah, because here I use kurung and wait. Nah, and you can delete this one, become same like this one. Nah, if the example if there is two tanda kutip and two kurung tutup, so you use the same. Nah, the example is like this, kurung tutup and tanda kutip, okay, di follow dan copy, or you can copy this code from my coding, see from the television. Oh, here you can close the main activity dan if you done signs right now, I mean synchron porting with. Nah, dan so because here we are need to pro, nah, need button pro, so nah, you can split or up to you and change the constraint layout, okay. Pantaleon become linear layout. Nah, wait.
Maybe because I think you can hide the project. Some project.
Oh, yes. Next one. And this, huh? I want to. Now only the design, okay. Now here, text you can delete it, okay. Delete the text view. Nah, because you know we are need button, yes. Nah, okay. Button. Match parent, oh no. You can follow wrap content, wrap content, wrap content, and wrap content, and text pro, no. Nah, and then so here we are need the color, okay. The color we need is text color black. Here we cannot see, yeah. Okay. Okay, so we change the color. What is it? Text color become black. And text size, you can change the text size up to you. So you can follow me first, SP. How? Now we need more bigger, so 25. Nah, done. Okay. And change the background color. So where's the background color? Background theme is F E B double B 0 and B. Okay. Background theme. Follow. F and quick, don't forget the agar hashtag, okay. F BB 0B, nah, dan okay, it will become like this and you can change the font up to you. Nah, so because wait, the design is like this, so change become margin. Margin. Nah, change become about 25. Oh no, 25. Nah, okay, enough. Done or no, guys? Okay, so forget change the background. Background also change the background. Okay. and below the linear layout background wait we see the color is this one, 2, 3, 1, 9. Wait, don't forget the hashtag. Nah, this one. And don't forget to import, extract the color resource. Extract. Dan. And don't forget close the hashtag. And extract also the background tint. Extract color. Nah, okay. And if you're done, we will make where we put the circle image. So just make new circle, circle image this one. Nah, maybe you can put 200 dp and 200 dp. Okay. So you put SRC. Nah, because we have not import. So you go to drawable. Done, guys. Drawable. So you upload your photo in drawable. Now this one. This one refactor. Nah, like this. Okay. And then you write your name, your image. You draw. Nah, this one. Nah, because it in here. So we put wait, below the button. Okay. But before that, we will make to say the line. This one the line, so you make border color is same like the background type. No the border color is 03B F CB. Don't forget the hashtag 03BFDC and make border overlay true and border become 3DP border width 3DP. Here you can see, but the color is still black. Okay, wait. Copy. Why?
Yes, I forgot.
Nah, so we make graffiti. The graffiti become center horizontal. Nah,
so what?
Okay, maybe chest become blue. How about you using blue? There's no. Okay, black is no problem. Or maybe you want to change the color. So we will change the color later. Okay. We will put a margin 10 dp. Nah. About we put below put below the button. How guys, do you know? We will use margin top. Put it 20 dp.
No, you forget to add orientation in the layout.
Oh yes, so we will put orientation first. Orientation, we will put vertical. Nah, this one. Okay. Dan like this. Or maybe you want to change the color become the color of the border, okay, become the yellow. Wait. Next one. Okay, here why the color is not changed.
Wait.
Okay, we will fix later. Nah, and then we after that, we need a text like this. So we need text view. Text view, prep content. Much better than prep content. Okay. Then text. Put your name. File. And put layout and put graffiti. Center horizontal. Okay. Center vertical. Or only graffiti. Okay. Only graffiti guys, beda kalau lihat graffiti color. Okay, can change become white and text size become 20 dp 25. Nah, then you'll see will change become bold. Text font family. There is no
text style. No, default we have
what?
Font family.
Text style. We will use text style. Bold. Nah, okay, done. And here we need margin 5 dp. Okay. And then we will make a new text view again. Don't forget to close the code. Text view transparent for content. Text, okay, and put where you come from. For example, is the Jakarta. Ah, okay. And graffiti center horizontal. And change the text size. Okay, text size become 15. How about 15? No, it's not enough. So we change become 20. Now, okay, like this. Change the color. Text color white. Nice. And margin, don't forget margin 5 dp. Nah, don't forget to tidy the code. Ctrl Alt L. Nah, dan guys, or there is wrong field code. With margin 5, graffiti text color. Okay, and then we'll continue. Do you done? Sena done? Okay. Text view again, much better and more content. And then good. Yes, and then margin again. Margin become 5 dp. And then text Now here, maybe you can put your text. Your job. What is your job? Wait. Text. Nah, for example, is we'll follow this picture and draw it. The development, and then the development UI the center. Maybe and Kotlin. Nah, it's up to you guys. So if maybe for Sena is TKG Network Engineering and others. Nah, then text alignment, don't forget center. Center. Nah, change the color text color white. Nah, change same become 20 dp, text size 20 dp, and then nah, so it will become like this. Or maybe you can add padding horizontal 5 dp. Wait, 10 over 10. Okay. Oh, we don't need make horizontal. Okay, we don't need padding. And right now, we will make the scroll view. This one. So here, I will make a scroll view. Maybe do you want make scroll view or not? So there is a lot of your job, and then it can be scrolled. Nah. Okay, you can close the button. So if you can see here, there is like a line here. Nah, there's like a line, and we will make a line like that using linear layout. Okay. Wait, what is that? Nah, here. We will using a linear layout. Linear layout. With match parent, and this is maybe become 5 dp. Here change the color. Background. Change the background. White. Nah, so it will be like this. I mean. Okay, so we will we forget add the button. Nah, so okay, we will make the button here. Button maybe the weight is wrap content, and the height. Pop content also. No. And this one, make text here, message. And don't forget change the text color. Text color is white. Okay. And change the background become blue. What is that? Okay, let me see the color. Okay, what's the color? This one background tint, you can copy. something, copy. Nah, so it will be sound like this. Nah, and change the text size. Come maybe 21. No, 15. Okay, enough 20. Nah, and don't forget here. You delete it, no problem. Wait. The linear layout, you delete it. Nah. And you close. Push the button. And here, because we also need a linear layout, we make linear layout. Now this one, the width is match parent and the height is 10. Okay, don't forget at the orientation horizontal. Nah, and here the button you can copy the button. Nah, put the button. And don't forget the linear layout at the center. Graffiti center. Okay, wait. Graffiti center. Horizontal. Nah, orientation become horizontal. And graffiti center, don't forget add padding. Okay, told we don't need padding, and the message become like this. Nah, okay, import it, and then now we change the color. The background, the text color become the background. So background it what the color background you can copy. So here the our background is 231. So 231. Now this one change 231. Nah, okay. So follow the background color, become like this. Well then, so right now we will make a new button here. Button wrap content. Nah. And then, and don't forget you add the margin 5 dp. Okay. And after that, nah, we will make button is following. Following. Nah. And don't forget change text size. Text size become 20 dp. Nah, okay. And after that, because the background is transparent, so we follow change background tint, become like this, and then we need border, border through button, where is font message. Nah, stroke color we need stroke, where is stroke. Outline recorder non and stroke set. Okay. Okay, we make the stroke color stroke is same with this button, so it mean we follow this one. That the background tint, okay, 03. No, it's not true. Okay, a second. And don't forget to add a stroke width. So, stroke. Oh, it's not sure. Stroke width. You add the stroke width now. Stroke width. And this one, it show, but the color is. But the color is white. Color is chop. Is green. Or what is this? Okay. And don't forget change the text color. You know, text color is same like this background. So it mean text color now entry. To entry. Now the background theme 03. Now okay, so it will become like this. Don't forget add margin. Margin is same 5 dp, and don't forget to the ID up. Now here you can see the code. Wait. Yes, you can see right now button with the color is still still black or what is this? No, okay. And the last button we need crop and match margin 10 dp, and font family we need background theme is background layer, and color the text color. Stroke color. Text color. Now okay, done. Nah, and then after that, if you're done like this, this it fixed now, so the result is will become like this. And then now we will make this one. We will make a line. This one you can see here this line, and then we'll make new linear layout. The width is maybe 5 dp, and the width is become match parent, and weight the height is 5 dp, and change the color background tint. Change the background tint, maybe for example is white. Okay, okay, only background guys. Nah, white. Okay, show. Nah, and then you can close this page. Don't forget add margin 10 dp. Margin horizontal. Wait. Make margin vertical become 10 dp. Nah, okay, done. Dp. Okay. And then that done, we will make a new the first, because we will need this one. Okay. Wait. Nah, skill this one. We need this. Nah, this text. So make a text view. What hey, the width is wrap on 10 and also wrap on. Then text color, the color is white, and then text is skill. So skills here, because here there is a lot of skill, so we need caps lock. And then after that, text size, don't forget to add the text size, become maybe 15 pp. Okay, to some big change to become 20. Nah, okay, done. And we will make a margin horizontal. Use margin left is 10 dp. Nah, okay, enough. And close. Now we need like this, and after that, wait, I will change the color. This is not good to see. Background is 20. Okay, background change become 20. No, wait, there is the background. 03. Okay, change the background become 03 0 and 3. Nah, this one skill, and after this we will add new linear layout. I'm sorry, we will make horizontal scroll view much favorable content and wrap content, and below we don't forget to add margin 2 dp. Nah, so and then we will make a linear layout. Nah, here. And also warp content. And don't forget that the orientation become horizontal. Okay, close. Nah, and then after that we need make new button. Button we use for content all. Get. And also don't forget change the background. Wait, the background become last one. So background we will change like this one, 2 and 3. 3. Okay. Background. How about we change background theme? Nah. Okay. And after that, we need text. Okay. Text. Up to you. What skill do you want to put? Android. For example, Android. Studio. Nah. And maybe you can change the color or change the size. Text size become 20. Okay, 20 dp. And then oh yes, don't forget make the border. Nah. Make the stroke. Okay. research stroke. Stroke width, okay. Button. Wait. Button you add the stroke width to DP and stroke color. Okay, stroke color become white. What is that? F white. Nah, okay, so it will become like this. Wait. Okay, close. Now it will become like this, and so because of that, you only need. Nah, and that. That's why you only need copy the button like this. So copy. Guys, don't forget add the padding, add the margin every button. Margin 10 dp. Margin horizontal 10 dp. Nah, okay. And okay. Close the button. You can delete this one and just copy, and you can put. Nah, here you can scroll the button. Look at this. Nah. Okay. Until right now, it's too long, and then after this, we close the linear layout. Nah, okay, close the linear layout. Nah, so wait, we make linear layout, and then don't close the linear layout, but close the horizontal. Close this. Now horizontal scroll view, can close it. And drag all, copy. Nah, here now, till now, you can scroll the argument, scroll the button. Nah, maybe you can change. Don't forget change the text and change. Yes, only change the text. And it will automatically change the size button. Okay, because the class is done and the material also done. Maybe if you want to upload to your, how to say, how upload you to your GitHub is no problem. But the time is enough, so maybe. That's all from me. Thank you for listening. I'm sorry for my mistake. Last I say, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.